customer. Yeehaw! Catapult, go, go, go! Gotcha. All in a day's work.
Let the experiment begin.
Bring it on! Catapult, go, go, go! Do it! Time to divvy up the earnings. Thank you.
You my next patient? What to do? What to do? Would you mind?
Let's go! The tenderizer!
Now then. Strike them down. A weak.
Bring it on!
All in a day's work.
Out of my way.
My prey awaits. The tenderizer!
Try again. Magia Envy. You're finished.
I'm back!
I've gained valuable insight.
poison that must be purged.
I need a plan. Magia Envy. A weak.
Osvald!
I've seen worse methods. Magia Envy. You're finished.
Sorry about that.
Study harder.
Well now. Axe attack! It has to be done. My journey will not end here. To risk.
Thinking time. Magia Steed. A weak.
You're too kind,
Osvald. I've gained valuable insight.
Now let's grab some food!
Much appreciated.
That was very helpful.
Much appreciated.
Thank you.
Thank you kindly.
Hand it over. I like my arm. Thinking time. Indulge me for a moment. Study harder. A worthwhile endeavor. I'll take that. I like my odds. I need a plan. Indulge me for a moment. I've gained valuable insight. A worthwhile. I'll take that. I like my odds. Indulge me for a moment. I've seen worse methods. A worthwhile endeavor. I'll take that. I like my odds. Thinking time. Study harder. A worthwhile endeavor.
Thank you.
Thank you kindly.
That was very helpful. Thank you.
right this way. What are you looking at? This is a dumbbell for training. It's a daily regimen for bodyguards like myself. I must grow stronger if I am to protect Madame Dulcinea. Speaking of which, we'll soon have cause to celebrate. I should like to give her something to convey my gratitude. But what would make my lady happiest? Resplendent clothing, precious gems. The question weighs upon me more heavily than any armor. Perhaps someone close to her heart would know what best to give.
Hand it over. I like my odds. Indulge me for a moment. Try again. Now then. Indulge me for a moment. I need a plan. Calculations complete. Indulge me for a moment. Indulge me for a moment. Let me show you what I've learned. Magia Envy. A weak. I've seen worse methods. A worthwhile endeavor.
Dulcinea visited recently and sang for the children. She also helped us rebuild the town. So much has happened, but we are grateful to that girl.
I'm sure she put a lot of thought into what she should do. That heartfelt consideration is the greatest gift of all.
We give each other gifts for our anniversary.
They're nothing extravagant, of course.
But whenever the day draws near, I can see him holding his head and muttering to himself. Knowing that he's putting so much thought into it brings me the most joy. Gifts come from the heart.
Oh, my dear.
I'm sure Veronica is thinking very hard about her gift. I know she'll find something wonderful to give Dulcinea.
What? You asked others about what I should get Madame Dulcinea? I see. Gifts come from the heart. Thank you. I've made up my mind. The gratitude I feel for my liege is deeper than I can express. I laid awake thinking about it all night, but nothing else came to mind. I will give her a dumbbell. The secret to my lady's beauty lies in the strength of her heart and body. With training, that beauty can last forevermore. You seem underwhelmed. No matter. I must deliver my gift to Madame Dulcinea at once.
Veronica! I hadn't hired your services for the day.
I know, my lady. I came to bring you a gift to show my gratitude.
Oh, is that so?
Here.
Oh. Veronica, I absolutely love it.
Do you, my lady?
Yes, truly. This is a fantastic gift. This profound weight, the stunning sparkle of steel. It's absolutely perfect for a star like me. You never disappoint, Veronica.
I'm delighted you think so, my lady.
By the by, Veronica. We met on this very day long ago, did we not?
I was blessed with physical prowess. So much so that I could best those with years more experience than I. I thought only of my training and poured my blood, sweat, and tears into growing stronger. At times, I was forced to act more ladylike. Moments like those caused me to lose my way.
Oh.
But then, you spoke to me after I stumbled upon one of your shows. To each her own shine, you said. Never lose sight of who you truly are. You have no idea how those words saved me. Madame Dulcinea, I would protect you for my whole life, should you ask.
You have saved me as well, Veronica. And I cannot imagine another by my side. I'll make good use of your generous gift. I can only imagine what sort of sound this will make.
sound, my lady?
But of course, this is meant to be struck like a drum, is it not? I simply must have it as an accompaniment in my next show. Now then, to begin preparations!
Wait! Madam Dulcinea!
Well, now. I'll take that. I like my art. I need a plan. Indulge me for a moment. Thinking. Indulge me for a moment.
Be gone!
Indulge me for a moment. Now then.
Feel my wrath!
Indulge me, sir. Study harder. A worthwhile endeavor. Well, now. Hand it over. I like my art. I need a plan. Indulge me for a moment. Thinking time. Magia Envy.
Attack!
Now then. Magia Envy. I need a... Let me look at you.
Great!
Poor aim.
Thinking time.
Excellent!
I need a play. And done.
Calculations complete. In pursuit of knowledge.
Magia Envy.
Attack!
Thinking time. I need a pull.
Great! Excellent!
Now then. I need a...
Let me show you what I've learned.
Magia Envy. I need a plan. Thinking time.
Great! Excellent!
I've seen worse methods. A worthwhile endeavor.
Right this way.
I'll take that. I like my odds. I need a plan. Indulge me for a moment. Indulge me for a moment. I need a plan. Indulge me for a moment. Thinking. Indulge me for a moment. Now then. Calculations complete. In pursuit of knowledge. Magia Envy. This wasn't in my calculations. Thinking time. Indulge me for a moment. Indulge me for a moment. You're finished. Study harder. A worthwhile endeavor. I'll take that. I like my odds. Thinking time. Indulge me for a moment. I've gained valuable insight. A worth. Hand it over. I like my odds. I need a plan. Indulge me for a moment. Study harder. A worthwhile endeavor.
wishes to risk.
Yeehaw! Catapult, go, go, go!
Let's go! The tenderizer! Cobra! Now let's grab some food!
The experiment begin.
Here we go.
I need a plan. Strike them down. All according to plan.
You never fail to impress, Osvald. Here I go. With these hands! Axe attack! Forgive me. Not bad, Ochet.
Magia Steve. Finished. I've gained valuable insight.
Must be purged.
Right. Time to finish this.
Excellent. Magia Steve. Weak.
Osvald.
I'm just getting warmed up. Progress!
what to do.
Now's our chance. Indulge me for a moment. I've seen worse methods. Magia Steve.
Osvald, here we go. My journey will not end here. Thank you.
Excellent. Strike them down. All according to plan.
Nice one, Mr. Osvald. Catapult, go, go, go! Time to divvy up the earnings. Thank you kindly.
What's this?
Kindly.
Well, now.
Go get him. Here we go. Mahina! Got it! Over here! Let's go! Mahina! Here we go! Mahina! Pray away. Mahina! Now! Right. Wahoo! Blast! Hey! Let's go! Mahina!
just get... Catapult, go, go, go! Maybe next time.
I've gained valuable insight. Now then. Magia Envy. A weak.
Not helped.
Study harder. You're finished.
Mr. Osvald, thank you kindly.
I've seen worse methods. Thinking time. Magia Steve, a week.
You have healing.
I've gained valuable insight.
Must be purged.
My prey awaits. The tenderizer! I'm hungry.
precious to risk.
Right! The tenderizer!
Well now. My journey will not end here.
Thinking time. Magia Steve. A weak.
You're too kind,
Osvald. I've gained valuable insight.
Bring it on! Catapult, go, go, go! Do it!
My prey away! The tenderizer! I'm hungry! Or be hunted!
My turn. Would you mind?
Let's go! The tenderizer!
Strike them down. Found a weakness.
Here goes. Catapult, go, go, go!
Here I go.
Huh?
instilled with lightning lethality.
My prey awaits.
Strike them down. They're broken.
Yeehaw!
My prey awaits. Come on, then.
Here I go. Instilled with lightning lethality.
Bring it on. Nice.
Thinking time. Strike them down. Very effective.
My prey awaits.
My turn. Instilled with lightning lethality.
Thinking time. Strike them down.
Let's go. The tenderizer.
Good work, Ocha. Catapult, go, go, go!
Thinking time.
Calculations complete. Magia Steve.
Thank you, Ken.
I've seen worse methods. Strike them down.
Yeehaw! Arrow of Fortune!
Here I go.
Instilled with lightning lethality.
Good effort!
Now then, strike them down.
My prey awaits.
Here goes! Yeehaw! Let's do it! Catapult, go, go, go!
Well now,
what happened to these hands?
My journey will not end here.
Let's have ourselves a showdown.
Strike them down.
What to do? What to do?
Instilled with lightning lethality.
Yeehaw! Catapult, go, go, go! Felt that, didn't you? Here goes! I'm investing in you.
Feel my wrath. Strike them down. You're finished. I've seen worse methods. The experiment begin.
Well now.
Axe attack.
Here we go. The tenderizer. Time to finish this.
I need a plan. Magia Steve, how weak.
Osvald!
Bring it on! Catapult, go, go, go!
Ah!
Magia Envy. You're finished.
Sorry.
Study harder. Now then, strike them down.
Over here, my prey awaits. Huh? There!
Bring it on.
My turn.
Instilled with lightning lethality.
Right.
Strike them down.
All according to plan.
Here goes. Take this!
What to do? What to do?
Feel my wrath! Strike them down. Weak. Study harder.
Thank you. Thank you. That was very... Thank you. Thank you.
you get out of my way? Oh dear. Smite them!
Here goes! Catapult, go, go, go! Felt that, didn't you?
I knew you would. Strike them down. How weak.
Nice one, Osvald! The tenderizer!
The experiment begin.
Here we go!
To work. Smite them! March!
Strike them down. You're finished. I've gained valuable insight.
I will get answers. To work. Where was I? You won't be me now. To work. Be healed. Very well. Repent, atone for your sins. Prepare yourself. This isn't ideal. Oh dear. Prepare yourself. To work. Prepare yourself. Oh dear. Be healed. Very well. Prepare yourself. To work. I won't back down.
Much appreciated.
What's this? What's this?
Thank you kindly. Thank you kindly.
That was very helpful. That was very helpful.
Much appreciated.
I'll take that. 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 Good night. Fool. Fool. Good night. Good night. Good night. Fool. Good night. Good night. Fool. Fool.
How about we rest soon, Elena?
What's wrong, Papa?
Never you mind. Keep going.
I've made some tea. My dear?
Wait a moment. I'm on to something.
Huh. Is that the pen Papa gave you? What are you writing?
Sorry, Mama. I'm on to something.
My goodness. The apple didn't fall far from the tree.
The time is nearly at hand. Who would have thought I'd end up doing something tantamount to grave robbery? Will you please be quiet? This is a sacred place, and I'll not have you disturbing it with your noise. This is of great import for you as well. Do I make myself clear?
Yes. Forgive me.
Good girl. There it is. Oh, great ancestor. At last we meet. The tome is finally complete. And my covenant with him shall be fulfilled.
Papa?
Come, it is time for the experiment, Elena. You will become the blood in my veins.
Hold on, Elena. Harvey aims to call forth the seventh source. The shadow, as he calls it. But what is it? Is he truly that close to invoking the one true magic? If he is, can I stop him? I still have no answers. I've yet to solve for the final variable in my formulae. Nevertheless, I must move forward. My chances are not zero. I will find my own answer. But first, I must find Harvey.
Help! Somebody help us! The people headed to worship have lost their minds!
Something's happened. I should investigate.
Damn it all! What was that stuff?
What's wrong?
We were walking to worship. The fog, darkest night, it rolled in and...
Slow down.
No! The fog!
He's holding a dark crystal? Seems he lost his grip on reality the moment he touched it. If my hypothesis is correct, I have to rid him of the crystal, the source of all this. hand it over. I like my odds. Now then. Indulge me for a moment. Indulge me for a moment. Thinking. Indulge me for a moment. Try again.
Poor aim.
No.
Calculations complete.
Indulge me for a moment. I've seen worse methods.
Seems my hypothesis was correct. Removing the crystal has indeed restored his sanity.
You saved me. I'm okay now. Go on and save the others.
Understood.
Strike them down.
Let's go. Now.
Good work, Ochip. Arrow of force. Felt that, didn't you?
You've got talent, Particio. Instilled with lightning lethality.
Strike them down.
Finished.
Let's go!
Thinking time. Pierce them.
Winds of frost.
Yeehaw! Catapult, go, go, go!
Time to divvy up the earnings.
Are you my next patient?
No, then.
Strike them down.
Let's go. The tenderizer.
What to do?
Axe attack.
My journey will not end.
I'll take that. I like my arms. Indulge me for a moment. I need a plan.
Feel my wrath!
Indulge me for a moment. I've seen worse methods. A worthwhile endeavor.
Let's have ourselves a showdown.
My turn.
Instilled with wind's blades.
Right. Now.
Bring it on. Take this.
I need a plan. All according to plan. How weak.
Feel my wrath!
Strike them down. You're finished. Study harder. Excellent.
Strike them down. Broken.
My turn.
Working hard as always, Caster. Catapult, go, go, go!
I knew you would.
Calculations complete. Strike them down.
Weak. I've seen worse methods. Hand it over. I like my arms. Now then. Indulge me for a moment.
Feel my wrath!
Indulge me for a moment. You're finished.
I've gained valuable insight. A worthwhile endeavor. Hand it over. I like my odds. I need a plan. Indulge me for a moment. A week. I've seen worse methods. A worthwhile endeavor. Hand it over. I like my odds. Thinking time. Indulge me for a moment. Now then, indulge me for a moment. I need a pop.
Calculations complete.
Indulge me for a moment. Study harder.
What? Was it you? Are you the one who saved us? Oh God!
Do you remember anything prior to losing consciousness?
I do. I was worshiping near the Dusk Ruin Shrine. Without warning, a strange black fog rose from the ruins.
Where are these ruins you speak of?
Just east of here.
So, you've gone to the Dusk Ruin Shrine, have you, Harvey? I saw a black crystal like this in his laboratory. It looks the same as the one that gave him control of the creature he claimed was Rita. If that's the case, has the experiment begun? The one that will awaken the one true magic?
Forgive me, but what do we do now?
Stay away from the black crystals. That is all I can say for certain. I must go.
Go.
Instilled with wind's blades.
My prey awaits. Time to finish this.
Yeehaw!
I knew you would. Fire. Burn. I've seen worse methods.
Must be purged.
right! Huh? There!
Well now.
Instilled with Blizzard's chill.
Here goes!
Huh? Catapult, go, go, go!
Hoorah!
Thinking time. Pierce them, wings of frost.
You never fail to impress, Osvald. No mercy, only pain. Axe attack.
It has to be done. Forgive me.
Magia steed. Finished. Study harder. Let the experiment begin. I need a plan. Strike them down.
Yeehaw! Catapult, go, go, go! I ain't one for holding back.
Here we go! Huh?
Not bad, Ochet. Axe attack!
It has to be done. My journey will not end here.
Ready to be prey?
Pierce them, winds of frost.
Here we go! And, yeah!
Here goes! Catapult, go, go, go! Felt that, didn't you?
You've got to... Axe attack!
My... Wahoo! The tenderizer! Now let's grab some food!
Just getting warmed up. Catapult, go, go, go!
My turn.
Axe attack.
Right. The tenderizer. I'm hungry.
Hmm.
Hey, customer!
Thinking time. Pierce them, wings of frost.
Here we go!
What to do, what to do.
I'm just getting warmed up.
Catapult, go, go, go!
Now then.
Calculations complete.
Pierce them, wings of frost.
My prey awaits.
To risk.
Right.
Strike them down. They're broken.
Well, now.
Working hard as always, Cassidy. Catapult, go, go, go! Maybe next time.
Out of my way.
Right.
Here I go. Instilled with flame fury.
I need a plan. And done. You're finished. I've seen worse methods.
Howdy there, friend.
Thinking time. Strike them down.
Bring it on! Catapult, go, go, go! Do it!
Well, poison slash. It has to be done. I know no cure for evil.
Be hunted!
My turn.
Axe attack!
There.
Now then.
Magia Steve.
You're too kind, Osvald.
Let's go! The tenderizer! Now!
Bring it on! Catapult, go, go, go! All in a day's work.
Let the experiment begin.
My turn.
Axe attack!
Right! The tenderizer!
Pierce them. Wings of frost.
I'm just getting warmed up.
I knew that. Calculations complete. Magia Steel. Weak.
You have healing.
I've gained valuable insight.
Magia Steve.
Finished.
Osvald!
Study harder.
Harvey!
So, you've come, Osvald.
Give her back.
There is no need for such venom, dear friend. You can see she's resting comfortably. You know these ruins, yes? They're sacred to scholars like us.
I will not listen to another of your lectures.
Oh, don't say such things. Behold, the Book of Demons. Made from the corpse of Darkest himself. This is another milestone on the path to the one true magic. Now, I need only the final piece. Elena's blood. See how the book cries out for it.
Elena!
What a noble child you've raised, Osvald. I didn't expect her to so readily sacrifice herself for the sake of her father's research.
Harvey, you bastard!
When I realized your family's blood was the key, well, it sent shivers down my spine. It felt like fate. And so I took everything from you. A small weight was lifted from my chest. I had no equal, no rival, until I met you. I envied you, Osvald. From the day we met, even now, in this very moment, long have I coveted your mind. I would give anything and everything to best you. My knowledge, my time, my status, my money, my pride. Even the dawn.
That's ludicrous. There's still time. I just need to destroy the Black Crystal.
I know what you're thinking, Osvald, but it's too late. It's already begun! Oh, blood, ye guiding light! Call down a shadow of the deepest black.
Elena!
It's no use.
I must save her.
Yes! Seethe! Feel the rage within. Such is the power of the shadow, the one true magic.
Calculating those complex formulae should have taken so much more time.
All was as you predicted. Indulge me a bit longer, won't you? This is merely the prelude. Though a yawning chasm separates our abilities, and it will no doubt be torture for you.
Try me, Harvey.
Let the experiment begin. Thinking time. Pierce them, winds of frost.
My prey awaits.
My turn. Instilled with Blizzard's chill.
Here goes. Catapult, go, go, go!
I need a plan. Pierce them, winds of frost.
Here goes. Take this.
My turn. Axe attack.
Huh, not bad. But it would be a mistake to admit defeat now.
Elena, are you all right? She's unconscious, but her heart yet beats.
She served her purpose. The calculations are complete.
What?
What good fortune you have to be present for this moment in history. Now, feast your eyes upon the one true magic. Wonderful! This is indeed the one true power, the pinnacle of wisdom. I have done what Grattan himself could not. Yes, your end is at hand. Oh, Osvald, this is immensely satisfying. At last, I can deny you something.
Elena. Oh, did you write this, Elena?
Mm-hmm. It's a report on your magic called Papa's Magic.
I'm well impressed. Your powers of observation are incredible.
Research is so much fun!
Elena.
But there's still lots I don't know. So you better keep teaching me, Papa.
Elena, my daughter.
Huh? What is this magic? It roils like the seas before a storm. How curious.
How peculiar. What is it? This feeling swelling in my breast. Elena!
This is absurd! How did you make those calculations?
I've had them memorized. All this time.
What could you possibly hope to achieve with this? It's far too late.
At last, the answer.
What is all this light? Congratulations. Very clever, Osvald. But I shall strike you down just the same, with the one true power!
This power...
You've matched me. Truly fascinating. I knew it. You, Osvald, were my only equal. Now, tell me of this answer. What was its source? Out with it, Osvald!
I do not know. I simply thought of Elena. Nothing more.
Oh. You must be joking! How could that possibly be a source? Impossible! I refuse to believe that is the answer. I demand proof! Let us see once and for all which of us has attained the one true magic!
Well, now.
Hmm.
poison slash.
Let's go. And yeah.
Here goes. Catapult, go, go, go!
Let's talk, Harvey. Fire. Burn. Very effective.
Well now. Poison slash.
Darn!
I will surpass you!
My prey awaits. Wahoo!
Thinking time. Fire. Burn. Broken.
What to do? What to do? Poison slash.
My prey awaits. Go on, then. Finish this.
I need a plan.
Calculations complete.
Let me show you what I've learned.
This is the answer.
I will surpass you!
Thinking time.
Fire. Burn.
Finished.
Well now. These hands, I extend a helping hand. Pinch of this pan.
Thinking time.
Fire. Burn.
Yeehaw! Let's do it! How's that?
My turn. Instilled with flame fury.
Found your answer yet, Osvald?
I will surpass you!
My prey awaits.
Excellent.
Magia Envy.
Osvald! Here I go. With these hands! Would you mind?
Here goes!
I need a plan. Fire. Burn.
My prey awaits. Huh?
Let's do it. Progress.
Here I go. Axe attack. I'm terribly sorry.
Why? Why? It does not stand to reason! How can you remain so defiant in the face of the one true magic?
Is that all you can think of, Harvey?
You've not changed at all since we met. But some things do change.
Silence! Not another word! Book of Demons, grant me more power! I will use whatever it takes to defeat you! Osvald! Is that all you've got? I will surpass you!
Yeehaw! Coming right up!
Well now. These hands! Axe attack!
Let's go!
I need a plan.
Magia Envy.
You're too kind, Osvald.
Is that all you got?
Magia Envy.
This is bad. Huh? There! Whew, I'm hungry.
This cannot be. How could the one true magic be defeated? Unacceptable. I will not accept it. No!
Harvey, the one true magic is beyond your grasp. You cannot bend magic itself to your will.
Liar! There is nothing I cannot control!
Unhand the tome, Harvey.
Hold your tongue, Osvald. I cannot be defeated. I will not be defeated. I have not been defeated! Osvald! I will not surrender to the likes of you!
Harvey!
Harvey. I suppose that was our last debate.
Elena?
Did you call me, Lady Clarissa?
Engrossed in your studies again today, are you? I found something in the laboratory that might be of interest to you.
What a lovely pen! Thank you, Lady Clarissa.
No need to thank me. Carry on.
When I awoke later that day, I found myself in Lady Clarissa's home. I knew it was true, that the man I called Papa was not my real Papa. I can't stop thinking about it. How could I possibly forget my own father? I remember Lady Clarissa, at least. Lady Clarissa explained it very patiently. She told me it had all been a lie. Lady Clarissa? Where is my real father?
That information is not mine to tell.
Oh, I see.
But he will return.
Why did you leave me behind? Why did Mama have to die? Tell me why. I have so many questions. Too many. And when there are too many, I turn to my desk. Though when I do... this pen I hold. It feels so familiar. Why is that?
Elena, it's time you got ready for bed.
All right, Lady Clarissa.
Papa. My real Papa, that is. I hope we meet someday.
What's this? Elena. So, you've chosen to study magic as I have. Keep learning, my love. I cannot be by your side, but... Elena, you're doing me proud. Good night. Forgive me, Lady Clarissa. I find myself in your debt once more.
Think nothing of it. I enjoy keeping busy. But why?
She needs time. I do not wish to disorient her by moving too quickly. A power stirred within me when I fought Harvey. Unlike any I've felt. However, I know not from whence it came.
What?
I wished from the bottom of my heart that I could protect her. Then I felt it. A boundless power coursing through me. One that perfectly matched my formulae. There's no other explanation for it. Lady Clarissa, would you share with me your thoughts on the matter?
What you felt was love, Osvald.
Don't make me laugh. The rest of my journey awaits. I found something of interest in Harvey's notes. It seems he did not work alone. I must seek out his accomplices.
And you shall do so with my help.
No, I couldn't possibly impose upon you further.
Oh, Osvald, please. Would you truly deny me the pleasure?
Well, if you insist.
You truly have changed. You're ever so slightly more agreeable than before.
Is that so? Look after her, would you?
Happily, Osvald. Now, off you go.
Thank you.